See you, Hector.
Let's go.
We'll come visit the goat soon.
Yeah. You're coming.
And I want more Pamela's.
So that way you can ride their horses, the Datsun horses.
He's not going to throw me off like he did last time over here.
No, they won't. The IV bags, this one are pretty nice.
They're friendly. What's he saying, Pita? What's he saying? What do you think about Ryan fighting Tank at the end of the year?
Good thing. It's not going to happen.
No, it doesn't. Will happen.
74. Obviously, giving the people that live 100 to the people that die. But that life expectancy right now is like 70 something. It's in the 70s.
No, he's good.
But that's rare. Yeah. Todos los demás van de pedo. ¿Qué quieres estar ahí? Están dando el culo, güey.
What do you think if Ryan fights Tank at the end of the year? Is that too soon? Is it a great fight? Good timing? Do it? I mean, good business? Good.
I think Tank beats him. I don't see Ryan being ready for that.
He's confident. He said not only that he's going to prove that he's the more popular fighter, that he has better skill.
That's very good to be confident. You have to be confident. You have to believe in yourself. You know, that's the mentality, the mindset you have to have. But he's got very good promoter, very good managers and handlers who probably have different plans. You know, they're taking their time. He had said he wanted to be champion before 20. But they didn't let him because they knew he wasn't ready yet. You know, it takes time. It's not a sprint, you know. It's not about, he can want it, he feels all that. That's great. I think Tank beats him.
He said for him, Devin Haney's not a real champ because he got the belt. He didn't win the belt. They might fight during the same weight class, 35. And aren't you the active
they're
champion?
Not
they're not fighting?
They're not fighting.
They're both on the zone.
Look, I think, not right now. I don't think they're fighting right now. If they do fight, it will be 2-3 years from now. I don't think they fight this time. Not this year. And it's not that. It's not good business. I'm sure it'll be good business, but it's not time yet. I don't think it's time for Ryan yet. He's still developing. He's still young. And I think they're doing a very good job matching him up well, so that he improves in every fight. And he's a superstar. He looks fucking terrific.
4.5 million followers.
They match him properly, so that he looks great. You know, but he's still learning. He's not just looking great and not learning. He's actually learning. So they're doing a very good job.
You're still a 35 champion, Mikey.
No, it's emeritus title. But I would have to ask him again.
How that work? Because if you come back to it, you may be a champion. All right.